centers like these are so important for our community because it gives folks access to so many different providers all at once. You know, I believe healthcare is a right, not a privilege. And we need to do much more to make healthcare more affordable, more accessible. And until then, we need health fairs like this so that folks who don't have the money or the ability to see so many people at once can come to one place and get the help they need.
Volunteering here today, I saw a lot of families coming in. Parents, kids, grandkids, husbands, and wives, they're all here together and getting consultation about their health. And people get to speak in their own languages. So I think this whole setting helps people to be in a very familiar setting with their family, with their provider, speaking in their language, and helping them to be at ease and being comfortable.